Hi, welcome to PhiloDanceophy, and in today's episode we're going to be talking about cooking, which, by the way, I'm a great cook, right?
Yeah, like, absolutely, yes.
Most of the time I'm a great cook. You're a great cook too.
Thank you.
Except desserts.
I'm trying.
So if you didn't know, humans has been cooking since 2 million years, more or less, and around the world the custom around the table vary. However, we all share one important feature, the enjoyment of sharing food together.
And cooking with your better half, friends or family can increase your happiness and keep you connected. And some studies have shown that cooking together has a lot of benefits.
For example, develop better communication and teamwork, spend quality time together, and increases your concentration.
And also, it builds bridges between cultures, exchange the traditions, releases stress, and let's not forget about the artistic part about cooking, making something with your hand tastes good and looks fabulous.
As well, some studies shown that smell is the strongest sense related to memory.
And some people say people who cook together, they stay together.
I would say let's add a little bit of dancing to that.
Always.
Just to stay on a safe side.
Absolutely. And thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed today's episode about cooking. Make sure to keep it healthy, have fun with it, and try dancing while you're cooking. It's way more enjoyable.
And as well, please consider subscribing if you didn't subscribe yet. Like and share our videos. And please let us know in the comments what's your favorite dish to cook together.
Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.